2011 America's health rankings around, and Louisiana's ranking once again does not look good on that list. The findings include troubled nationwide increases in obesity, diabetes, and children in poverty. WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores is live in the studio with the findings in this morning's on-call report. Good morning, Rosa.
Well, good morning, Randy. Louisiana was ranked 47th 2 years ago. Now, this year, it's ranked 49th in the United Health Foundation health rankings. Now, the message from the medical community is especially important during this time of year, during the holiday season, because there's a lot of temptations coated in chocolate and in sugar.
Have high carbohydrate, high sugary foods at their parties. So what I'd really recommend is eat in moderation. Really use your brain, really eat in moderation, and try to put out some healthy snacks, some fruit trays to offer alternative, vegetable trays to offer some alternatives.
Now, here are some of the factors that are keeping Louisiana down. We're talking about 755,000 people in Louisiana still smoking. 1.1 million people in Louisiana are obese. That's 316,000 more individuals than 10 years ago. And in the past 10 years, diabetes increased from 6.6% to 10.3% of adults. Now, 352,000 adults have diabetes in the state. Here are some tips from the experts. First of all, keep up your exercise during the holidays. Don't give it up. Now, also avoid indulging in large quantities of holiday foods loaded with carbohydrates and sugars. And the other thing is, be merry, but watch what you drink, is what experts say. Alcoholic beverages can accelerate the loss of body heat and mask the signs of low blood in sugar. And check in on the elderly as well, folks who might be a bit stressed during the holiday season, because stress has shown to have an effect on blood sugar levels. Now, Louisiana ranked 49th, Mississippi is at 50th, and at the very top of the list, Randy, is Vermont at number one. That's the hard truth.
Oh, goodness gracious. All right, Vermont. Thank you, Rosa, for that. Seven Louisiana-based organizations received grants from United Health Groups aimed at helping to fight childhood obesity. They include Strong and Virtuous Youth Health and Wellness Tour of Metairie, the Green Miles of Luling, and Advanced Baton Rouge Civic Responsibility Project. All of them received a $500 grant.